Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Milan Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on all our social media platforms. Instagram, Prince Milan Entertainment. Facebook, Prince Milan Entertainment. Facebook, Prince Milan TV. And our Twitter handle, @PMLENT. Welcome to On Breaking News. Today is the 13th of May, 2021. So guys, Masitum, Zirukunzoni, Alinda Masarira is filed for divorce. And her husband, his name is Gilbert Gaingiza. So, Linda Masarira's estranged husband has said he regrets beating up ex-wife and outspoken opposition leader, but said he was coerced into beating her after he found used condom under the bed in their matrimonial home. The estranged truck driver Gilbert Gaingiza said their marriage collapsed as Linda was always unfaithful, manipulative, and an alcoholic who survived on loan sharks. In the 4 months we stayed together, there were always cases of infidelity, emotional abuse, and alcoholism, and her friends can bear witnesses, Gaingiza said. Gaingiza said Masarira was a violent person who used to push him to physical fights. On allegations of physical abuse, we only fought twice, and I regret the incidents. The first one is when I just came from my trip in South Africa, when I saw a used condom filled with semen. Upon confronting her, she claimed that it belonged to our 15-year-old maid and ended up losing my temper, Gaingiza added. In a press statement released today, Gaingiza said he was being used as a political pawn and he realized it after getting a tip from one of Masarira's close associates. Truth to be told, my marriage with Linda was an orchestrated move to further her political career, as she always mentions of our differences in the media and never consulted her family members, he added. He further said her ex-wife was an alcoholic who was in a habit of leaving their matrimonial home every time the two had disagreements. Linda has a tendency of leaving our matrimonial home and only God knows where she went to and with whom for more than a week. I would always beg her to come home, but she would not. If you confront her, she would cry over abuse and leave home and come back drunk and uncontrollable. Reached for comment, Masarira could neither confirm nor deny allegations of infidelity, but said if Gaingiza had found a used condom, he was supposed to divorce me. Why didn't he divorce me if he indeed saw that, said the outspoken Masarira. She added that her ex-husband was in the habit of tarnishing her image, hence the need to file divorce immediately. From the time he fled Zimbabwe, he went on a spree to tarnish his continued reigns and will not stop the divorce process, Masarira added. The two went on a separation after staying together for less than 4 months. They were married in 2019 after having an affair for less than 2 months, and Masarira briefly stayed in South Africa, where Gaingiza is based. After 2 months, the former lovebirds came back to Zimbabwe, but their marriage began falling apart as Masarira constantly made reports of gender-based violence against her ex-husband. Gaingiza is customarily married to a Zimbabwean who is working in South Africa. The two do not own any movable or immovable properties together, and Masarira has since been evacuated from the apartment they used to stay after she allegedly failed to pay rentals. So guys, that's the latest regarding to Linda Masarira and Gilbert Andiga Barugurambana and Linda Masarira filed for divorce. So two masses in side A and side B, and so awana mwana wese and awana ma properties awana wese. So I think this is gonna be easy, you know, divorce whereby bring person and catch contest or whatsoever. Is divorce online. So guys, this is Daily News on Breaking News on Prince Milan Entertainment TV. Let's talk in the comment section, and remember guys to turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day, and follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram, Facebook, and also our Facebook group, which is Prince Milan Entertainment TV. Be part of the family. Daily News on Breaking News on Prince Milan Entertainment. And also, Mr. Gaingiza is actually married, and with another Zimbabwean who is based in South Africa at the moment. So anawaka tuko for a few months, then the rest changuwa jipa bepa jongonzi takangorora na mkazi nemurume, but munenemu nangaka tuko tuko yanga tuko ita saka panga pastor mborina story po aniga. So guys, katitore in the comment section. This is daily news on breaking news on Prince Millen Entertainment TV. I'll keep you guys in the loop regarding to this issue and ya walinda masarira and Gilbert Gaingiza here on daily news on breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Thank you very much for listening and watching, and remember guys to turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day, and follow our social media platforms, Instagram and also on our Facebook group, which is Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Be part of the family. Bless you.